you see me scrolling on my phone again. Usually when I come home from work, what happens is I give me a little wine. You know, it's just a little bit because I'm not a drinker. Everybody know that. And I get my little phone. I find out what's going on. And sometimes I come across some people. So, here you have it. Your timeline. Your timeline is basically me scrolling down my newsfeed, finding out what you know. And so now, since I know what you're doing, and you want me to share it, I'm going to share it to my world. This really organically will change your views. Not only will it change your views, you'll get a large reputation. And that's what you want, right? But at the end of the day, I'm doing it out of love in my heart for my people. Because I appreciate you. So let's scroll down your timeline.
Everybody's head won't be buried in their phones. Record stores can reopen, a stream dub it. When you buy an album, you can actually touch it. Go to the movie theater, enjoy the best flicks instead of depreciation on Netflix. Nah, I ain't stuck in the past. Put on your seatbelt. Imagine if the internet crashed. You would have to go back to being yourself instead of trying to be somebody else. Instead of just talking, rappers have put their thoughts into bars. No more GoFundMe, go find a job. Some people will no longer be celebrities. No more Facebook beef, less enemies. Pop Smoke will probably still be with us, cause they wouldn't have seen his location on social media. Even if it's just for a date, how would the world be if they took the internet away? Yo, when you...
off. They gon' say they never noticed me. Murder shit woke it up. I performed surgery. Lying in my own defense, perjury. Yeah, it was in my mix. Somebody got that. Murder on my mind. Never mind. Let's rewind to a fine time. We ain't fine dying. Couldn't find mine. No. And my dad was like, who the fuck am I? Bye.
I'm like Eastcoast Bully. Got my voice like 90%. I'm riding. Let's go. I'm from North. They gon' say they never noticed me.
Your waist trainer, how you reaching for the clouds? I'm your waist trainer. I be deep up in your gut, lockdown.